My passion for snowboarding began in 92 when I lived in Minnesota. My mother never let me ski when I was in high school because she's like, you're gonna go to Duke. Don't go skiing and break your leg. So I agreed with her. But once I signed my big contract and I was in the NBA, I started snowboarding a little bit. And I just love it. It's another thing that gets me outdoors, it keeps me active.